Friends, you know damn well it should be me.